Catrin is a Celtic princess with druidic powers and the rightful heir to her kingdom in Britannia. Decimus is a Roman commander who has enslaved Catrin. He believes that she is an oracle of Apollo and can foretell his future. Catrin's only hope of escape is for her Roman husband, Marcellus, to find her. But a druidess has erased Marcellus's memory of Catrin. After Marcellus is assigned as a military officer under Decimus, he reunites with Catrin and learns that they were married. But if their forbidden love is discovered, her dreams of returning home could be shattered.